Hi guys, welcome back. Today we're going to review the trailer release for Quantum Leap Season 2 Episode 3, which has been titled Closure Encounters. So just as I said, the element of extraterrestrial will be all over the episode. As in the trailer, we can see Ben being addressed as a government agent. And guess what? We are literally going to witness Area 51. We can also see some strange phenomena happening in the trailer. It seems dark and the car and all starts malfunctioning. The next thing we see in the trailer is a UFO, literally. So this was bound to happen. And then the screaming woman, as she might be literally witnessing an extraterrestrial life form approaching towards Ben. And then he will be attacked and will be left unconscious. Now this is where the problem really starts, as his team will now be looking for him and will have no communication with him. Guess what? He will be taken by the aliens hostage, and we might get to witness some really cool and crazy stuff in this episode. So guys, stay tuned for further updates, and if you guys enjoyed, please like, comment, share, and subscribe if you haven't. Thank you.